Arthur looks to Polaracha, get ready to laugh. Why could Sir Lancelot see in the dark? He had night vision goggles. Where do I come up with these? I feel like flying. See you in a minute. That's it. I'm the fastest bird on the internet. Come back down. I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A? I've got another one for you. Why is the letter A like a flower? Do I hear you, Arthur looks to Polaracha? I could sure use a little snack right now. Packed with vitamins and minerals. Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Really, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? No, seriously, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? That's strange. Did you know that dogs can hear sounds that you can't? I just keep getting smarter every day. This is a side splitter. What did one flea say to the other flea? Shall we walk or take a cat? I see that one sent you rolling in the aisles. Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. What happens to an old suit when you throw it in the river? It changes into a wetsuit. So how do I look? Pretty, here's something to tell your friends later. Where do cats eat? In the cafeteria. Would you like to see a magic trick? Voila!
Time to educate the mind.
I'm learning. Thank you. No applause is necessary. Who knew? A little smarter. Check this out. Why do elephants need trunks? Because they don't have glove compartments. I never get enough of that one. This is interesting. Did you know that no piece of squared right paper can be folded more than 7 times in half? Especially the paper on the bottom of my nest. Don't you just love these little tidbits? Don't mind me. Just checking to see if I can make myself a little smarter. Yep. Always one day wiser than the next. Get this. Did you know that a sneeze travels out your mouth at over... What are you doing out there? This is funny. What do you call a cow that can't give milk? Another failure. Arthur looks to call a rock.
That's strange.
I've got a good one for you. Why is tennis a noisy game?
Did you know that a cockroach can live several weeks with its head cut off?
Play it, you have to raise a racket. It dies from starvation. I bet he'd spend most
Next
of his time running
don't
into old friends.
Arthur looks to Paul Arasha.
I know, Arthur looks to Paul Arasha. I was just... That's strange. Did you know that honey is the only food that never spoils?
I know, Arthur looks to Paul Arocha. I was just as surprised to learn that as you. Did you know that my favorite color is green? I wonder why. Yes. Did somebody click? Somebody's a bit fresh with a mouse pointer. I've got another one for you. What is the easiest way to get on TV? Sit on your set. You know Arthur Lopes to Paul. You know something, Arthur Lopes to Paul Arocha? You've always been a good friend to me, and I thought I should express my feelings on that. This seems like a good enough time to balance my checkbook. Are you pointing at me? Did somebody click? What a strange fact. Did you know that dolphins sleep with one eye open? How interesting. This is funny. An elephant was walking through the jungle when he happened upon a mouse. The elephant said to the mouse,
"Gee, you're small, aren't you?"
The mouse replied, "Yes, I've been sick." They only get better with time, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. Hope you're in the mood for a joke. Know why tech support for an etch a sketch was much simpler than for computers? What a strange fact. Because there was only one answer for every question.
What a strange fact.
What do you call a tree carrying a load of apples and bananas? How funny can one bird be?
Fruity.
Why don't I hear any laughter? Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. One is equal to a tennis court. Who knew? Oh! Ha ha! I'll need a minute to recover from that one! This is interesting. Did you know that no piece of squared right paper can be folded more than 7 times in half? Especially the paper on the bottom of my desk! Don't you just love old light bulb, say to the new light bulb. Take I think reading is so much fun. It really opens the mind. Add into my grocery list. Let's see. Comes after it. Here's something to tell your friends later. What is the best way to call a tiger? By long distance. One really cracks me. What did you think of that one? This out. Why is your nose in the middle of your face? It's the center. More than all the other. This is interesting. Did you know that no piece of squared right paper can be folded more than 7 times in half? Especially the paper on the bottom of my bed. One is equal to a tennis court. I feel like I was just as kilometers per hour was recorded at Arthur looks to Paula Rocha, I've got a good one for you. What do you call a pain in the lower back that occurs only when you say the wrong thing? A Freudian slip disc. I never get enough of that one. Here's something to tell your friends later. Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants? In case he gets a hole in one. I never get enough of that one. Who is your best friend? Me, I hope. Check this out. What can jump higher than a house? Anything. Houses can't jump. I never get enough of that one. One day, Arthur looks to Paula Rocha, I'll finish this book. I'm still here, Arthur looks to Paula Rocha. Do you think I need to go on a little diet? Hey, Arthur looks to Paul Arusha. Have I told you how much I love you lately? Now that's interesting. Did you know that the largest meteorite crater in the world is in Winslow, Arizona at 4,150 feet across and 150 feet deep? That must have been a huge, my future so bright. You can guess the rest. That's strange. Did you know that the skin of a human weighs nearly 6 pounds? Who knew? Okay, Arthur looks to Paul Arusha. Just try not to laugh at this one. When does a police dog not look like a police dog? When it's an undercover agent. They only get better with time, Arthur looks to Paul Arusha. I've got another one for you. Do you know the definition of an Ethernet? It's... I dedicate that one from me to you, Arthur Lopes to Paul Rocha. Arthur Lopes, to Paul Rocha, get ready to laugh. What is the very last thing you take off when you go to bed? Your feet off the floor! They only get better with time, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Rocha. I like to exercise. Can't you tell? Anything exciting happening lately, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Rocha? Just adding to my grocery list. Let's see. Crackers, crackers, Stem, and crackers. That should just about do it. I don't always look this way. I just swallowed a pear. Yeah. That's it. Here's something to tell your friends later. What do you call a pain in the lower back that occurs only when you say the wrong thing? A fruity and slip disc. That one really cracks me up. I know you enjoy this one. What did the robot say to the traffic light? You have beautiful eyes, baby. I never get enough of that one. I know you enjoy this one. What is always behind time? The back of the clock. I've got a million of them. What are you doing out there? Here's something to make you smile, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha. What do you drop when you use it and take back when you don't? An anchor. Sometimes I even amuse myself. Have you heard this one? What makes the Tower of Pisa lean? It doesn't eat much. What did you... This is an interesting fact. Did you know that just 20 seconds worth of fuel remained when Apollo 11's lunar module landed on the moon? Don't you just love these little tidbits? Well, Arthur looks to Paula Rocha. I think I'll try to find us something interesting on the internet. Nothing too exciting right now. Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. Where do cars get the most flat tires? Where there are forks in the road. Time to educate the mind. I'm big on learning. Hey, guess what I just read? Did you know that cars were first started with ignition keys in 1949? Before 1949, cars were much more cranky. Amazing, but true. What a strange fact. Did you know that the average lifespan of a Major League Baseball is 5 to 7 pitches? Always bring your glove to the ballpark and watch out for the foul balls. That's privileged information, just for you, Arthur Lopes, to Paula Rocha. Have you heard this one? Why do birds always fly south? Because it's too far to walk. I never get enough of that. I've got another one for you. When is a wall like a fish? When it is scaled. You know, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha, a good friend laughs at your jokes, even when they're not so good. Now that's interesting. Did you know that the longest word in the English language that has only one vowel is strengths? Teaching you new facts is one of my strengths. That's privileged information just for you. Here's something funny. Why did the boy do the backstroke? Because he didn't want to swim on a full stomach. Ha ha ha! I'll need a minute to recover from that one. Here's one for you. What did one fish say to the other? If you keep your mouth shut, you won't get caught. I never get enough of that one. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. I dedicate that one from me to you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. This is funny. What happened to the mechanic who fell asleep dreaming about car mufflers? He woke up exhausted. That one gets better every time I hear it. Here's something funny. What do frogs like to drink? Coca-Cola. Do I amuse you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha? Am I funny? Do I make you laugh? Here's something to make you smile, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha. What happens to an old suit when you throw it in the river? It changes into a wetsuit. What did you think of that one? This book is just loaded with great facts. Did you know that the state of Florida is bigger than England? Why do I love that Florida orange juice? Isn't that interesting? Have you forgotten about me, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha? This is funny. Did you hear about the man who was tap dancing? He broke his ankle when he fell into the sink. Next time, don't be afraid to laugh, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arasha. I don't always look this way. I just swallowed a pear. Yeah. That's it. It's called Bird Aerobics.
Get this.
Did you know that it costs $6,400 to raise a medium-sized dog to the age of 11? There's something to tell your friends.
You know, I can do a lot of cool things.
This is interesting. Did you know that a jiffy is an actual unit of time for 1/100th of a second? By the time you finish... Hey, Arthur Lopes de Polaracha. Are you talking about me out there?
Check this out. What did Batman say to Robin before they got in the car?
Robin, get in the car!
What? You were expecting a sense of humor?
All this work can really make a poor bird hungry. Don't mind me, I'm just stretching my wings. Well, look at you, Arthur Lopes de Polarocha. You are looking quite spiffy on this very fine day. Hey, Arthur Lopes de Polarocha. Have I told you how much I love you lately? I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. I dedicate that one from me to you, Arthur Lopes de Polarocha. Now that's interesting. Did you know that honeybees have a type of hair on their eyes? Do you think they have beehive hairdos? Sometimes I surprise myself with how much I know.
What a strange fact.
Did you know that the black mamba is the fastest snake on Earth, reaching speeds of up to 20 miles per hour? I just keep getting smarter every day. This is an interesting fact. Did you know that the monarch butterfly is toxic to birds? You're probably wondering how I know so much. Go figure. Hope you're in the mood for a joke. What is the very last thing you take off when you go to bed? Your feet off the floor! Bet you didn't know this. Did you know that nose prints are used to identify dogs, just like humans use fingerprints? I use my driver's license. How does the ice cream man go to work?
I like to share the knowledge.
Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha, I icicle. I never get enough of that one. What a strange fact. Did you know that's an order between camps? This book is just loaded with great facts. Did you know that only one person in 2 billion will live to be 116 or older? Who knew? So how do I look? Pretty cute, huh? I've got another one for you. What never asks questions but gets pressed for answers? A doorbell. They only get better with time, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? Really, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? No, seriously, have you ever heard my imitation of a broken record? And to think, people are always telling me that I have too much time on my hands. Tell me if you think this is a good look for me. That's strange. Did you know that it takes 8.5 minutes for light to get from the sun to Earth? That's privileged information, just for you, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha. Anything exciting happening lately, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Arocha? Hope you're in the mood for a joke. How can you communicate with a fish? Drop him a line! What did you think of that one? Have you heard this one? When do you charge a new battery? When you can't pay cash. I guess you had to be there. I think reading is so much fun. It really opens the mind. Would you like to see a magic trick? Voila! Thank you. Thank you. No applause is necessary. What are you doing out there? You know something, Arthur looks to Paul Arasha? You've always been a good... What a strange fact. Did you know that the opposite sides of a dice cube always add up to 7? 7 is my lucky number. That's strange. Did you know that there are more plastic flamingos in the U.S. than real ones? I just keep getting smarter every day. Here's something funny. Just thinking. Don't mind me. Just checking to see if I can make myself a little smarter. Yep. Always one day wiser than the next. Arthur looks to Paul Arasha. Have I told you how much I enjoy your company? Here's something funny. What is a computer's favorite dance? Disco. What did you think of that one? Hey, Arthur looks to Paul Arasha. Have I told you how much I love you lately?
Arthur looks to Polarucha. Have I told you how much I enjoy your company? That's strange. Did you know that the footprints left by the Apollo astronauts will not erode since there is no wind or water on the moon? I just keep getting smarter every day. Okay, Arthur looks to Polarucha. Just try not to laugh at this one. What is smaller than an insect's mouth? Anything it eats. I should be paying you to listen to these. I've got another one for you. What animal has two humps and is found in the North Pole? A lost camel. Do I amuse you, Arthur looks to Polarucha? Am I funny? Here's something funny. What sound do porcupines make when they kiss? Ouch. First time I heard that one, I nearly fell off my perch lesson. Here's something to make you smile, Arthur looks to Polarucha.
What is always behind time? The back of the clock. Do I amuse you, Arthur looks to Paula Russia? Am I funny? Do I make you laugh? Arthur looks to Paula Russia. Aren't you getting hungry? I am. Doesn't that make you hungry? Arthur looks to Paula Russia. I've got a good one for you. Why did Jack and Jill roll down the hill? Because they got tired of walking. What a strange fact. Did you know that, in order, the five persons in line of succession to the U.S. presidency is the Vice President, Speaker of the House, President Pro Tem of the Senate, Secretary of State, I'm the Secretary of the Treasury. I know, Arthur looks to Paula Russia. I was just as surprised to learn that as you. Hello? Okay, you'll have to laugh at this one. When does a police dog not look like a police dog? When it's an undercover agent. Hope you're in the mood for a joke. What is the best way to call a tiger? By long distance. Oh boy, has anyone seen my sense of humor? Here's something to make you smile, Arthur looks to Paul Arasha. When does a police dog not look like a police dog? When it's an undercover agent. Here's something funny. What is it that you cannot hold for 15 minutes, even though it is lighter than a feather? Your breath. I've got a million of them. What a strange fact. Did you know that the San Francisco cable cars are considered national monuments in the United States? You're probably wondering how I know so much. Go figure. I know you enjoy this one. What is a computer's favorite dance? Disco. Next time, don't be afraid to laugh, Arthur looks to Paul Arasha. Don't mind me. Just gathering my thoughts. This book is just loaded with great facts. Did you know that smelling bananas or green apples can help you lose weight? Just smelling. Not eating. I'm just loaded with knowledge. Don't mind me. Just gathering my thoughts. It's called Bird Aerobics. Eating the right things is very healthy. That's not to say that you should eat only crackers. That hit the spot. What a strange fact. Did you know that California is the most populous U.S. state with a population of about 30 million? Get this. Did you know that crickets chirp more quickly in warm weather? Those little guys are constantly complaining about the heat. I like to share the knowledge, Arthur Lopes, to Paul Aracha. That's strange. Did you know that Pinocchio is Italian for pinhead? I wouldn't lie about that. My beak is long enough already. I just keep getting smarter every day.